picky with eating.
Okay, Trenton's gonna pick up his first froggy. First froggy.
He's swimming away from me. That guy's scared, the big one. Come on, come to the top of the water.
Oh, it jumped out. Oh. Oh, you
scared, Mama. Maybe we should go over there a little bit. No? Stay with Daddy right there. Go on the other side of Daddy, honey. In case you jump.
They all went to the bottom.
Stay up here, hon.
Come on, move. Here.
Here, put that down. Pick him up, honey.
Daddy's got him in his hand. Here, put your hands together like Daddy is.
You hold him just like a bug, like you would. You're not afraid. You're a good one.
Just jump. Put him down lower to the ground so if he jumps, he won't die. Put him down lower. It's okay. He just moved. He ain't gonna bite ya.
Try to catch him, honey. There, he got him.
Back in the bucket. We lost one of them. This is a good one. He was a hopper.
Little froggies, aren't they so cute?
Yeah.
He's a big guy.
Let's catch that big guy. Come on, catch that big guy, Mommy.
Oh, Mommy, don't pick them up. That's for you guys to do. Stay back a little, honey, so he don't hit you with a pole. Oh, I think you got another one.
You got another one?
Yeah, might have been the one that got away
earlier.
Well, a lot of polywog things, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Mommy?
Yeah?
Daddy just got more polywogs.
Yeah, he's putting those back in so they grow to be big frogs. So they don't, if you leave the polywog eggs out, they'll die. They'll dry up and die.
I don't know if this is the one that got away earlier. This one seems kind of small.
There he goes. Wow, how many you got in there now?
Five.
Wow.
Daddy got five.
Is there a cigarette butt in there?
Probably.
Two of them. Boy, they just throw cigarette butts right in the water, huh?
No, this was a butt bucket, I think.
Oh, was it?
Did he bite you?
No, they don't bite, buddy.
Nope, that's why Mommy likes froggies.
You can touch them with your hands.